Over here, champion.
We spotted Oseram salvagers hunting machines east of here, near the village of Bleeding Mark. Hunting so close to Desert Clan territory, now that takes some stones. They'll be lucky to get out of there alive.
That doesn't sound good. Maybe I should check on those Oseram, figure out what they're doing there.
Thank you.
There's always next time. So, you here to trade, my friend?
In charge and take them out.
Thank you. The hunting grounds await, soldier. Like the 10 before us, my clan tests their mettle against only the most formidable of machines. Now, so will you. Very well.
Thornmarsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tenoth territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tenoth patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
Like I said before, he helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine out in the wilds. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth. Told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tenoth took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
over here, you flaming hunter.
That's him! That fire cloud's right on his heels. He's no match for it alone. Come on.
Got you. Talana?
We've got your back! Not now!
Let's turn into something tasty.
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind this, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talana's told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But what are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves. We'll wait here. You with us, Nora? Then let's get going.
Sorry, had to go deal with something. You were talking about something before I left.
As I was saying, I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We're getting close. Just a little further. There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regala's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
And they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
And let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water.
As soon as you open the gate, we'll be right at your side.
Clouds were heavy with this rain. get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
Don't nod off.
Talana and Amadis.
You're not as sneaky as you thought. We're under attack! They were here!
You two, follow me!
We have to find them!
Multiple threats!
I can keep going.
I need the two of you.
We can get this done.
This is where they are!
Can strike quicker than you.
Thank you. pain.
The line, Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine.
Thank you.
All right. I think that's the end of it.
Hey, is anyone out there?
Hear that?
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa?
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's
why?
Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids, and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here. And yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No. I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while, before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana. Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
your arrows be true.
Remember
we
the
had more soldiers like Nora, we would have much left to fear.
Strike true as the tent.
For the next fight. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, time to take a look around. There's some kind of device here. Looks like it needs power. I think this is an elevator. Good. Can't use the broadcaster on that. Energy cell. This thing's losing its charge fast. There. Power's restored.
It's working.
Well, that'll keep me awake. Some kind of switch. Wonder what it's for. There's a crate up here.
Thank you.
backup. Try again. Ledges up on the wall, but I don't think I can reach them from here. Okay,
Where to now? A rush of air. Great. Could be useful. Might help, but how? Down it goes. Okay, I think I'm getting there. Thank you. Made it. Okay, got the relic. According to this data, this thing might have had something to do with Las Vegas. Maybe I should head back there. I can do next time I'm out that way. Trees as tall as towers. Spinning with the sentinels.
Thank you.
make an interesting color for my armor.
You showed us that the guy is a thousand.
How about a game of machine strike?
Full stomach fuels a fight.
We can learn much from you.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must
continue
in battle with the Valar.
This is your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
Return to me another time.
You must join the group. Nope, not that.
Lots of trees.
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. In the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shellwalkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
Thank you. There's Ikota. Ready to hunt some machines.
Aloy. Here. Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikarl ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikarl's dream for united tribe and volunteered for the very first Kulrud. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did.
Looks like plasma went out.
There, the machines. I've heard of your skill, so I'll follow your lead.
Let's get going.
I'm gonna use something other than fire.
Incoming!
Looks like the hunt's not over yet!
Fight the machines, Aloy!
and reload!
Fight.
Thank you. to hunt. Here. Let's speak again.
You fought well. Better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You too. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. I know he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikota.
Don't be. You did a good thing for the village and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday you could come back if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be. Another drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But how am I going to get it down? Bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it?
taking you with me.
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down.
You can rest your feet and play it here.
Good day, Outlander.
You fought well.
Strike true as the tenth. May your blade strike true.
There won't be a day.
May your blade be bright.
Are you looking to trade?
Hey.
Remember the time.
Anything about raiders coming?
Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death, but one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat, bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one, but it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them. I guess they got away. For now.